when evil shows up, it blows up. Yeah, still working on that.
You need something dead? You've come to the right badass.
Gotta keep thinking, what would Ash do?
I thought I could hide. What a joke. Something is out there. Something that forced its way into our world.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Sure has a kick to it.
We should avoid that area if we plan on staying alive.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Thank you.
to see this over here. Make things go higher, but this is hunted by evil.
Sugar is making my teeth do.
There's a party in my mouth.
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
That's it. Keep moving.
dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. Darian Dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Nothing little chefs can't fix.
Your group has obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
of this?
Doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. Reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.